1-0. Tom Rogic put Moussa Dembele through, and he set up Lee Griffiths, who scored Celtic's winner in the first half. There it is. It's the 10th straight league win for Celtic, who are 11 points clear at the top with two games in hand over second-place Rangers.